So we may be seeing Keith Urban this weekend because he's always Nicole Kidman's date to all of these award shows, and she's a huge nominee at the Golden Globes. This means nothing to you, but...
What do you mean it means nothing to me?
Because you don't... You know,
I like Keith Urban. I like...
No, but you don't like the Golden Globes, really. You just don't care, which is normal.
Yeah, I mean, enough award shows already.
Yeah. So Keith Urban and Nicole are both obviously very successful in their own right, but now Nicole is talking about what Keith thinks of her work because she's been a huge nominee for her show Big Little Lies.
Okay.
Which is... I haven't seen it, but she has a really intense role. I think she is an abuse victim. Her husband abuses her. So she opened up and said that it was kind of hard for him to watch all of that. But then she also praised him and said that he's a good man and he supports her no matter the role. So she also said that Keith Urban picked her up on a motorbike and took her to Woodstock for their first date.
Was there anything going on at Woodstock, or is it just where Woodstock took place?
I don't know. She just said, took me to Woodstock.
Yeah, because that'd be kind of like... Isn't it just a field in the middle of nowhere?
I think it's just a field. Well, that's romantic.
I guess.
I would take her to, like, where the CMA stick
was. Here, honey, there's a bunch of people that had bad acid trip right over here.
Well, I guess it worked out for them.
Yeah, I guess it did.
They're married, so that's good.
Sorry, I'm romantic.
Little Big Town, they're coming here in March. They've been announced as performers at the Grammy Awards. So they'll probably be singing Better Man because that's what they're nominated for Best Country Duo Performance. And they're also nominated for Best Country Album for The Breaker.
Yeah, cool.
And I'm really excited to see them. That's coming up real quick.
That is approaching in just a couple months.
Something that isn't so good. Rascal Flatts are being sued. I guess that they were renting out. This is according to TMZ, so we got to take it with a grain of salt. But apparently they were renting out a retail space from somebody in Hollywood, which is obviously really expensive. And apparently they agreed, the building agreed to give Rascal Flatts money to renovate the space a bit, and they didn't do any renovations. So now they're being sued, and this person also says that Rascal Flatts are $300,000 behind in their rent. So again, it's TMZ, but I feel like they could probably pay it.
You'd have to sell a lot of retail stuff to make rent.
I wonder what this space was even for. It said that Rascal Flatts signed the lease for 8,000 square feet of empty space. And then Rascal Flatts agreed to give Rascal Flatts $1 million to build it. And he said he gave them an advance, but he doesn't think any of the money.
That's a huge area.
I don't know. I wonder what they were going to do for it. Maybe a studio. But I'll end on some happy news. Sam Hunt, Body Like a Back Road, went quadruple platinum yesterday.
No kidding.
Quadruple platinum. And it is catchy.
So platinum's like what, a million?
A million, yeah, sorry.
Isn't it a million?
Yeah, it is.
Gold's is 500,000.
Yes.
Right, so platinum's a million, so it's 4 million.
It is catchy.
Holy cow.
It is so catchy. You can't even deny
the catchiness.
Congrats, Sam. Happy Friday, Sam.